gather here today to get through this thing called life.